morning everyone, myself Priya. Now I am going to tell you about mathematics. What is mathematics? Mathematics is the science that deals with the logic of shape, quantity and arrangement. Using math in the real life, math is all around us in everything we do. It is the building block for everything in our daily life, including mobile devices, computers, software, architecture, art, money and etc. What is the use of math? Why do we learn math? Means mathematics is useful for everyday life. We use math concepts as well as the skills we learn from practicing the math problems every day. Mathematics gives us a way to understand patterns, define relationships and predict the future. It helps us to do many important things in our daily life. Without math, nothing is possible. Thank you.
I want to eat chocolates. I have 100 rupees now. So now I am going to shop and buy some chocolates for me. Uncle, I want chocolates. Costing 1 rupee. Take 20 chocolates and give me money. Take this one.
After few days, come, Nidhi, let's go for shop and buy some chocolates for us. Uncle, give me 40 chocolates.
40 chocolates cost 60.
Each chocolate costing only 1 rupees. You gave us 40 chocolates, then only 40 rupees. Why 60 rupees? Sorry. This story concludes that maths is very important and maths plays very important role in every person's life. So, mathematics exists all around us.
Hi, Sama. Just it's too boring. Let's stitch some cloth. But we not have cloth to stitch.
Okay, I will go to the shop. I will bring some cloth. You be here.
Okay.
Hi, can you bring me a 2 meter of cloth?
Yes, of course.
Take, here is 2 meter of
cloth. Okay, how much it cost?
It cost about 100 rupees.
Okay, take it.
It has 2 meter of cloth.
I think it is less than 2 meter. Let's check it once.
Take it, sir.
My guess was right. It is less than 2 meter. If 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, then she must be give 200 centimeter. But she gave only 150 centimeter.
Oh, I got cheated. For knowing this, we must know the mathematics. So finally,
we know math is important in our daily life. Thank you.
So finally, from this we get to know that maths is very important in our daily life. If we know some basic points of maths, we cannot get cheated by anyone like this. Thank you.